Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to convert from binary number to decimal number. Binary number is the 101010 combination and decimal number will be 1234 like that, okay. So today we are going to convert from binary number to decimal number, okay. So I am taken binary number from backward to forward, okay. The first number will be 0 backwards, it's a 2 power 1. The second number is a 0 2 power, first we will start from 0 2 power 1, 0 into 2 power 2. And 1 into 2 power, it's a 4th place, we can write it as a 3. 1 into 2 power 4, 1 into 2 power 5, 1 into 2 power 6, 1 into 2 power 7. So the 2 power we have to increase, okay. So actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 number is there, okay. The starting I started from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 like that. So 0 into anything we will get as a 0. 0, again 0, so 2 into 2 into 2, so here we will get as a 8, here 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, that means it's a 4 times of 2 is 16, here it is a 32, here it is a 64, here it is a 128, so addition of this full value, we will get it as a 248, okay, so this is our binary number. And we converted as that as a decimal number. Thank you.